Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss how to use brackets. That means we are going to learn use of brackets. Students, the question arises where we use the bracket. We use bracket whenever the two operations given together and we make them separate, we use the brackets. How? Now I am going to explain this one with the help of one example. If they have given an equation in the form of statement, the statement is sum of 6 and 15 multiplied by 3. How you will represent this statement in form of numerical expression? To express this one, we have to require that we use the brackets. How? Because what we have to do first, sum of 6 and 15. So first we show the 6, sum of 6 and 15, then multiply by 3. Students, if we write this statement like this, so that means only 15 multiply with 3. But what, according to the equation, sum of 6 and 15 both. So how we can express this one? So here we use the bracket to make this first operation separate. That means first we do the addition of this two number, then after the result multiply by 3. So students, here you understood why we use the bracket. Now one more example. That example is 5 multiply by 5 multiply by the sum of 10 and 2 divided by 4. Now try to understand this statement. 5 multiply by the sum of 10 and 2. So first we what we have to do, sum of 10 and 2. The sum of 10 and 2 we have written here, and that we bound with the bracket. We use a small bracket. Then after, it's multiply by 5. Okay, it's multiply by 5. That means 5 multiply by the sum of 10 and 2. And the whole equation, this full is divided by 4. To show this whole, we use another bracket. Then we write divide by 4. So in this numerical expression, I use two brackets to make them separate. First small bracket to show the first, the sum of 10 and 2. Then after, the second bracket to make this separate. And because we know the whole is divided by 4. So that's why this whole is divided by 4. Now students, here we are using a one rule to solve the numerical expression which are bounded by brackets. What is that rule? That rule is Bodmer's. In our previous classes, we have discussed till Dimas, but in our present class we discuss Bodmer's. So here the B stands for brackets. O of D division, M multiplication, that means multiply, addition, and last S for subtraction. So this rule we follow to solve the numerical expression. So first of all, to start this one rule, I want to explain about brackets. There are four types of brackets, and we solve these brackets according to their sequence only. The first is bar, that we use a bar like this over the numbers. So first of all, if in equation bar is given, first we solve the bar. Then after we solve our second bracket, that is small bracket, and another name is common bracket. Then third one is curly bracket. At the last is square bracket or big bracket. We can use the name square bracket or big bracket. Now these four types of the bracket, and according to their sequence we solve these brackets. So first of all, if the bar is given, first we solve the bar, then after small brackets, then curly, and at the last we solve big brackets or square bracket. And then after we follow whatever the operations given inside these brackets, like DMAS. If the division is given, first of all we solve the division, then after multiplication, then addition and subtraction. Now I am going to solve this rule with the help of one example. That example is, we have to solve 10 plus 4 of 6 multiply by 12 divide by 6 minus small bracket start 54 divide 13 minus 7 and bar over 13 and 7 bracket closed. So according to the rule, first of all we have to solve the bar, and when we are going to solve this portion, the rest part of the question will remain same, and we have to write it again and again step by step. How? So 10 plus 4 of 6 multiply by 12 divide by 6 minus 54. Now whenever the 13 minus 7, directly we write here the result, and when we subtract we get here 6. Now we have solved the bar over here. Then after the second term, to solve the small bracket, but to remove the small bracket, first we solve whatever given inside the bracket, what operation given inside the bracket. So my 54 multiple of 6 on 9 times, so directly we write here the answer 9, and we have removed the small bracket. Now students, we have removed the all brackets and we have to solve this one DMAS. But have you observed, there is a one letter is given off. What is the mean of this off? This off means this two term multiply. So here directly we write this one by multiply them. So first of all we solve the off. So remove this word off and directly multiply this 2, 4 and 6, 4 6 are 24, multiply by 12, divide by 6 and 9. Okay students, and then after, if we have removed this off, we have operated this one, then after next is divide. So first we solve the divide, and we solve only that two digit in between the sign is given. So divide sign is given between 12 and 6. So first we solve the 12 and 6, that is 10 plus 24 multiply. Whenever 12 divide by 6, we get the answer 2, and the rest is minus 9 as it is. We solve the divide. Now then after turn of multiplication, so 10 plus 24 to the 48, then minus 9. After this addition, that is 58 minus 9. And at the last, we solve our subtraction, that is 49. Now the final answer is 49. So students, how we solve this example? We have solved this example by using the rule BODMAS. So first of all, we remove the brackets. First we remove the bar, then after small bracket, then after off, then after divide, multiply, addition, and at the last, subtraction. Now students, we have discussed in this video our exercise number 1.5 till question number 4. And you have to solve this question number 1 to 4 in your practice notebook. If you face any doubt, you can ask students. Thank you, students.